Question number 26. A student focused the image of a distant object using a device X on a widescreen S, as shown in the figure. If the distance of the screen from the device is 40 centimeters, select the correct statement about the device. First statement is the device X is a convex lens of focal length 20 centimeter. Second one is the device X is a concave mirror of focal length 40 centimeter. Third part is the device X is a convex mirror of radius of curvature 40 centimeter. And the fourth part is the device X is a convex lens of focal length 40 centimeter. The correct part is D. The device X is a convex lens of focal length 40 centimeter. As the parallel rays from the distant object falls on the convex lens and converge at its second principal focus, that is where the screen is placed, then the distance between the screen and the convex lens gives the approximate focal length of the lens, that is 40 centimeter. Thank you.